Since when do we have Vulcan science officers?
Since we needed their star charts to get to Kronos.
So we get a few maps and they get to put a spy on our ship?
Admiral Forrest says we should think of her more as a chaperone.
I thought the whole point of this was to get away from the Vulcans.
4 days there and 4 days back, then she's gone. In the meantime, we're to extend her every courtesy.
I don't know. I'd be more comfortable with Porthos on the bridge.
Here we go. Come in.
This confirms that I was transferred to your command at 0800 hours, reporting for duty.
Is there a problem?
No, sir.
Oh, I forgot. Vulcan females have a heightened sense of smell. I hope Porthos isn't too offensive to you.
I've been trained to tolerate offensive situations.
I took a shower this morning. How about you, Captain?
I'm sorry. This is Commander Charles Tucker III, subcommander to Paul.
Trip.
I'm called Trip.
I'll try to remember that.
Is this really necessary?
The others scan negative. You two, unfortunately, were exposed to a protocysteine spore. I've loaded the appropriate decon gel into compartment B.
Tell Mr. Mayweather to prepare to leave orbit.
How's the captain?
I'm treating his wound.
Will he be all right?
Eventually.